Hello and welcome to another episode of Baldur's Gate 3. Let us just continue where we left off. Where do we have to go? Investigate murders. Let's do that. Oh, first I have to talk to Garlic.
This is the best day! The best day! I'm so happy for me too. Now I just need to find someone to cuddle up to tonight, and I'll be the happiest woman on the Sword Coast. I'm not sure. Depends who's got me in mind. Withers was giving me the old eye the other night. Then again, maybe it was just an old eye. Listen, I'm never going back. If you said I could die right now or live 1,000 years in the Hells, I'd choose to go out now with my freedom intact. I don't expect anyone to understand that. But I've been dealt a hand most people don't have to contemplate playing. I want to live too, but not under any circumstances. I have the power to choose now, and I'm going to make that choice myself. But I don't want to talk about this now. I've been given a huge gift. I can touch the people I love for the first time in a decade. And for the first time in a decade, there are people I care about all around me. Let me enjoy that, please. Thanks, soldier. I just want to celebrate this, at least for a little.
Afternoon.
Get out of our alley. Go on, before I mic you.
Enough of that. Lord Gortash has everything under control.
Right. Down the stairs and... Oh, was it up the stairs?
A list of names with some crossed off.
Lovely day for a drink.
You're both so...
Why, hello there. We were just about to try some of Master Metzli's delightful wines. Would you care to join us?
Ooh, they do look ever so tasty.
Ah, Mrs. Highbury, I prefer to conduct tastings individually, so I may assess your palate.
Call me Cora, Master Metzli. And I'm afraid I must insist on their joining us. Wine's no good without company, after all.
The wine scent is almost sickly sweet, with an acrid note just on the periphery. Poison.
See, Master Metzli? Surely you can't turn away a prospective customer.
I was in business for a great many years, Master Metzli, and my wife, as always, is most correct.
Very well. Here, now leave me to attend my customers, please.
To his next victim, no doubt.
Best keep your hands to yourself. You're being watched.
Should mind my step.
I'm gonna be an enchanted
no.
ring.
No! Boss says his charm tastes like breaks of other gazetteers.
This one too. This is the love fountain I've tried.
Seems simple enough.
Not for communal use, it seems. Best show some respect. Or some more cunning.
Stupid of him, if you ask me. It's much safer this side of the city walls.
Should have at least locked the place up proper before they left.
Copper for your thoughts.
Trouble now.
My friend dared me to come here alone for a couple of mugs of ale. So here I am. Ha! Come off it, mate. Who would want me dead? Oh, shit! You're serious. I can see it in your eyes. I've got to... Shit! I've got a tab to settle. Shit!
Nowhere to run a business, I say. Can't even browse while you've got a client.
It's unusual for prey to supply the tools of its own butchery. Razors, scissors, nail files. So many cuts one couldn't make. And yet, such a fleeting window. But then, who am I to deny the auspices of destiny? For we are celebrating, Master Figaro. You have the delicious honor of being my crowning achievement. Your body is my ultimate gift to my lord, Baal. Together, we shall transcend. Challenger, my lord tests me. This piteous hovel will be your grave, Challenger.
Find a route.
Victory awaits.
Breath, my last kill,
be coming.
Incoming.
Fury.
I don't know. Magic, innit? I'm just saying, maybe there's a reason for that weird feeling of yours.
So you believe me, then?
Survival is all that matters.
I must say, I'm damn lucky you showed up when you did. Can you believe what that monster was doing? I'll confess, it terrified me greatly. Can you imagine dressing entirely in red? Jests aside, thank you. You forever have my humblest gratitude and a most generous discount on my wares. In the face of such horror, I don't see that I have much choice. Now, how may I help you today?
And a location.
We should find this Candle Hallow place.
With haste.
Thank you.
won't feel it.
Nothing. Don't hold back.
Brace yourself.
Nice day for a walk.
You've got.
Here we go.
And I'll give you 3 ounces.
But that's twice what you just said.
I'm doing you a favor. You don't want it. It's no scales off my back.
This.
Thank you.
should I do? What's the point here? Hold on.
Wish I had a bag of holding.
The locked door has red text on it reading, "All."
I had to look that up.
Present me well from gifts thine own, or I shall rend thy flesh from bone. A grasping hand, an offering vile. Enter now the dread lord's trial.
Gaze upon murder's progeny, child.
His most ill-trusted zealots.
His faithful departed.
Prodigal servants, each returns to do his bidding eternally.
This man is known to all Baldurians, and his presence sparks dread in the pit of your stomach. Before you is Saravok Arnchev, a Baalist who almost brought Baldur's Gate to ruin a century ago. Dvala was right. Not just an imitator, but Saravok himself.
This is the court of the Dread Lord's Tribunal. I am its custodian. Here come those who seek to transcend. Aspirants of his most profane order, the would-be unholy assassins of Baal. In times past, I was Baal's deathbringer, his acolyte. But no more. My lord has a new favorite now. My granddaughter, Arryn. The youngest unholy assassin ever to follow in Baal's bloody trail. And his chosen. My very blood. And by extension, his. Baal has never had a more gifted prodigy. Arryn's gifts surpassed even her mother's. Her mother knew this, and she could not bear it. When Arryn was but 7 years old, she tried to smother the child as an offering to our Lord. I heard the screams. I ran to help. feared for the child's life. But the cries were not Auryn's. It was her mother's blood that soaked the sheets. Auryn had cut off the very hand that tried to end her and made a plaything of it. And as she toyed with her dead mother's hand, a deep quiver rose up through her throat. The Lord of Murder speaking through the child. "Lay not a finger on this child," he said, "nor let any other, for this child will serve me with unholy ardor. Protect her in my name." I knew of my daughter's ambitions, but not the lengths to which she'd go. She hungered for Baal's favor more than anyone I'd ever known. But her daughter, Auryn, hungered even more. My lord made his choice. I abided by his words. But Auryn is not the subject of our judgment here today. You wish to become an unholy assassin of Baal. So, approach and be judged.
I should kill them, right? Let's do this.
You have been judged. You have been found wanting.
Unworthy.
You will die here, mageling. Paltry spells will not save you now.
My path is through.
an eye. Can't
crack that open. Something's on my mind.
Oi! Citizen! Citizen! Thank the gods you're here.
My wrinkles are starting to chafe. As an officer of the law, I demand you free me at once. Thanks for freeing me so quickly. No idea what those Barlist Burks had planned with me, but those chains were starting to chafe. Well, I was enjoying a fabulous glass, well, several glasses, of some gnomish joy mead at Shares's Caress when I came over all woozy. My joints stiffened up quicker than a brothel browser's loins. Paralyzed. My vision went black. When I woke up, I was in chains. Overall, a terrible ordeal. One deserving of a drink. I bid you good day, but it's been royally shite all round. I most wholeheartedly agree. But you, well, you gave these reprobates a proper seeing to. You clearly have what I don't. Courage, insight, heroism. The city needs you. I overheard these pigs talking. There's a Baal temple deep within the old undercity that the cult is using. A century ago, it was destroyed by a group of heroic sorts. Let's hope history repeats itself, eh?
Flaming fists this way.
Oh, don't mind if I do.
They need to kill her. That should be easy.
What's that?
how do I do that then? Oh, I'm an idiot. What? I don't want... Oh, fucking idiot. Sometimes the auto-tracking in this game is garbage. I want to go there. That's so hard.
Let's get on with it. This way.
No one's stopped me yet. Never wanted the easy path. No one back home will ever believe this. I'll give it a shot.
I wonder what the next move is. Onward then.
Hey ho. There we go.
heretic in our midst. Your death in the Dreadlord's name.
On the move.
Nothing will stand in my way. Time to press ahead.
Whatever it's called, it's impressive. And it tastes great.
A rush of ancient whispers fills your mind as you approach the door. It is rife with magic. Old, deathly magic.
A new vessel brimming with blood darkens Baal's door. To baptize his dais most holy. Do you have proof of your faith to our Lord? You hold proof of faith, but to hold and deserve are different. How have you proven yourself in the Dreadlord's eyes? Unorthodox. But a show of faith nonetheless. Walk in blood.
Another fight. Let's go. Very well.
Torment!
chooses.
Got to focus. Got to press on.
Light on my feet. I smell a trap.
Oh shit, I didn't know it would put me there. My bad.
On my feet. Prime spot for an ambush. Have seen everything.
In his doom, he shall spawn a score of mortal progeny.
think I will do that next time, because with this I'm ending this episode, and I wish you all a good day, and I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.